Hello students, today's topic is colonial government reaction. Okay, in my last class we have learnt about salt march and civil disobedience movement. In that we have seen that the movement spread across the world and salt law was broken in different parts of the country, in which foreign cloth was boycotted, peasant refused to pay revenues, and in many places forest law was also violated. So now reaction of colonial government was that in April 1930 Abdul Ghaffar Khan was arrested. Fine, he was a disciple of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was also arrested a month later, which led to attack in all structures that symbolized British rule. By witnessing the horrific situation, Mahatma Gandhi decided to call off the movement and entered into a pact with Irwin on 5th March 1931. So Gandhi-Irwin pact, in which Gandhiji's consented to participate in a roundtable conference in London. When the conference broke down, Mahatma Gandhi returned to India disappointed, and he relaunched the civil disobedience movement for over a year. It continued, but in 1934 it lost its momentum. So this is how thing happened. This was the reaction of colonial government and about Gandhi Irwin pact. So that's all for today, and in my last in my next class I'm going to tell you about how participants saw the movement. So today's homework is explain the circumstances under which Gandhi ji decided to call off the civil disobedience movement in 1931. So that's all for today. Take care of yourself, stay fit, stay healthy. Thank you.